Reason 178. The Catholic Church views the family as a domestic church, where parents, as the first teachers of the faith, bring forth new citizens of human society and of the heavenly kingdom, inculcating them with the moral and social virtues.